father and my mother are from the Lafitte Hall in Pratchett. And I had a cousin who I admired greatly when I was little, her name was Karen Harris. Karen, at the age of 16, and I don't know what happened to my childhood, I did not grow up in Lafitte, but I spent many weekends with my grandparents on both sides there. She turned her life to drugs. She turned her life to crack. She had, in the course of her life, a lot of children. My family, my parents, the teachers, we took in one of her, my mother and father, they had one of the children, one of my oldest children. She had two older children who I married. When her little children, my parents didn't have the means, and her aunts and uncles didn't have the means, neither did her mother. But the former angel of this church had the means to be raised her children.
Amen.
And the altar couples would just say thank you. Back to this community, because they've been to this church, so I didn't even realize. So that's my family, that's my cousin. And we're grateful as the Harris family, and the other couples would say thank you. We are grateful because without Reverend Richard, but I know that they are on a great hand and on a great hand because of the God that they got from the
Lord. Thank you, Lord.
I just wanted to take that moment just to say, I'm sorry, it's so emotional. It is emotional for us. Thank you, God, for being here. I hope that you all support me and